absolutely incredible. Matt.
I'm loving absolutely every single day of X Factor. It's just been the most amazing experience so far. I didn't think for a minute that I would ever have people running down the street screaming, shouting.
Be my boyfriend. He's on Essex.
It's just lovely to have that support.
Matt this week is doing a huge Leona Lewis song.
It's one of those songs that you just don't touch.
And at the moment, Matt's struggling a bit with making it his own. And we're just experimenting with different things.
We need falsetto in there. And it's just killing me to see him up there scratching his head thinking this isn't going right. But we're going to make it right.
This is a big song for Matt, and I'm sure Simon will be looking for faults in it.
Not many people can sing this song, and I've heard some horrific attempts over the year. Best of luck.
From love, I didn't need the pain. Once or twice was enough, it was all in vain. Time starts to pass before you know it, you're frozen. Oh, I don't care what they say, I'm in love with you. They try to pull me away, but they don't know the truth. My heart's crippled by the pain that closing. Girl, you cut me open and I keep bleeding, keep bleeding love. Keep bleeding, keep bleeding love. Keep bleeding, keep bleeding love. Girl, you cut me open and it's draining.
Excited as last week.
Do you know what? There's so much love out there for you, Matt. I think it was a tough song for you to sing tonight, and I think you seemed a little bit defeated almost when you come out already. But I don't think it matters. I think everybody loves you. I think girls fancy you. Guys like you. Across the board, you just maybe had a little bit of an off week, maybe.
Thank you so much.
I also like you a lot, Matt.
I do.
You know, it's one of these nights tonight, I can really feel the nerves in the air. And it was almost like you and the song were having a punch-up in the middle. You know, which one was going to win? You know, you were afraid of the song, but then you were doing your own thing.
Well, it's true.
But what I did like about it was, is that it wasn't a copycat version. It wasn't karaoke. And Every time you get up there and perform, I actually believe you're giving it 110%. And I actually think it was a smart choice of song, and I think there's no question that you're going to be here next week.
I'm sorry. I'm dumbfounded that that's not a strong week for you. I'm absolutely blown away with the other comments. You sing that incredibly. That is a girl's song. The notes in that are so extraordinary. I dare any other guy to try and sing that song. I mean, did you guys arrive on broomsticks tonight? What is going on? Matt, you are so loved. That was not cheesy. And what I was saying before, yes, it's good to be versatile, but have a style. I want to come to your concert. I know what's going to be on your album.